A second earthquake rattles the Philippines this weekend. The 6.8 magnitude quake struck Mindanao in the southern part of the country early Monday morning local time. However, there was no threat of a tsunami. This follows a powerful 7.6 magnitude earthquake that struck Saturday night. At least one person was killed, several others injured. So far, officials are reporting minor damage to homes and infrastructure. Seismologists report more than 600 aftershocks.